Your soul before the winter's gray and cold.